show them that first.
Hakim and Robyn. We just got off the sky ride, which you catch down in the downtown area of Charlotte. Amelie having drinks. I've got a virgin strawberry daiquiri. He's got...
it's a pina colada. Old fashioned. I went old fashioned this time.
Okay. Yeah, we rode up here on that thing right there. You see it coming up? That's the sky ride.
Sky ride. It's like, I don't know, for those...
this is the view that we have.
Right there. See the ships. Those are the people that took cruises, whatever. They coming in.
The weather today, sky is blue. What would you say the temperature is?
It's about...
no, I think it's probably warmer than that.
Maybe
it feels very comfortable, but the sun is hot, so I don't know. I think the wind is what's making it comfortable, but I think it's probably about 80-something. It's gorgeous. You see people in their pools in back of us. It's really nice. We love it here. Oh, yeah, you can see the sky ride coming up again.
Yeah, it's coming up.
We came up
in. You can see the clouds on top of the island as it covers the... as the clouds go by, it covers the top of the mountain.
Oh, yeah, they can see that.
So that's interesting. A little dark spot.
Right there is what he's talking about. Look on the mountain.
Yep. If y'all ever been skiing, you know, we roll these things when we're skiing. You know, where you see a boat over there. That's our next mission. We got to get a boat, man.
Yeah, get shots of me.
Yeah, we got to get a boat.
Yeah, like not only get a boat, but learn how to use the boat ourselves so we don't have to have a captain to take us around, right?
Yeah. Didn't you say Jay-Z and Beyonce got a captain?
Have their own island and their own captain on their boat.
Not that we got money.
We're talking.
Who do we think
like,
we are?
I don't know. You feel like you're rich when you come to these places.
Yeah.
You get fooled. You forget you're having the cheapest of everything.
Yeah. Actually, for some reason, people think we spent big money because I think we came to a good spot.
What? The resort, you mean?
Yeah, the resort we're at. Not that it's top. We ain't kicking it like that, but...
yeah, but...
we found out that this is one of the little spots that a lot of people really dig.
Yeah, because we have a villa.
Yeah.
You know?
So...
I just like saying villa.
Yeah. You hear, Robyn?
But you guys have never had a villa.
Or haven't. Maybe they have.
No, they haven't.
Maybe this is nothing and we're being corny.
Well, we are being corny, but it is something. Excuse me while I enjoy my drink. Yeah.
And we'll see what Robyn is looking at. Once again, I know she showed you. What are you looking at?
Wow, I'm looking at a spectacular, breathtaking view. Oh, down there is like a little shopping area. That's where we're going to probably go to. Try to see if we can find some things. I really want to find that area that the lady was talking about with the tents. We saw that yesterday. That's around here somewhere. This is the touristy area. Even more so than Redwood, don't you think?
Yeah.
Because everything's better looking. Everything's bright and touristy. Tourist friendly. Right?
Yep.
Even the music, listen to it. Commercial Akon.
I know.
Music. White people love Akon.
You stupid.
They do. Yeah. Feel that fresh breeze from the Caribbean. So was the Pacific Princess a real cruise line cruise ship?
Mm-hmm. What?
You know, the Pacific Princess from the Love Boat? Was that a real cruise ship?
I think it was a real thing. Celine would know. Celine.
She does cruises?
She's been on cruises. Or she been on one or two, I'm not sure. Oh. But wow, those dark spots we be seeing were the clouds. So every time we see a dark spot in the sea, they're the clouds.
That's what it is?
So that's interesting to know.
Yeah. And we always thought it was deep water.
Yeah, people might think that's crazy, but I couldn't figure it out.
No.
But now that I see the cloud moving.
Yeah, that's what it is.
That's what it is.
I've always been told that was deep water.
Yeah, and that's not...
that's not what it is.
That can be a factor, but it's not.
Not with this, it's not.
Yeah, it's the clouds moving.
Yeah, and the light spots are like corals.
But see, that's funny because in clear water, you wouldn't be able to tell that this wasn't clear water.
Exactly, so. You'd just be scratching your feet up.
The funny thing was, a guy on the plane, he was trying to sound like he knew what he was talking about.
He knew nothing.
Oh, yeah, that's sewage. Like,
what? Idiot. No, it ain't.
Why would it be sewage?
Like, why would it be sewage?
In the area where people are swimming and boating.
I know.
Doofus.
And I think it was seaweed, and he tried to say it was sewage.
He was dead serious, too.
Yeah, that was the funny part.
Moron.
He was really trying to sound smart.
Was it worth $21 coming up here on the sky ride, Hakim?
Yeah, I mean, because we chilling, even though this is a regular spot, you can't beat the view. So whether you at a spot that's cost money or you, it don't matter. Sometimes you just got to put all that aside and say, okay, let me go to the average spot that everybody. Yeah. Sometimes I try to search for, oh, where's the elegant spot? But that's crap sometimes. If you just in a nice place, it don't matter.
And we've been trying to get pictures of this view, like, while we're driving. I guess we wouldn't have been able to get it any other way, really, you know? We've been pulling over and trying to take pictures of it, unsuccessfully. But this is hot, though.
I love it. Look how it slowly moves. What kind of...
The cloud?
Let's check
that. Yeah. Can they see that?
I don't know if they can see it, but I'm going to point it.
Too bad for them if they can't.
Yeah.